dear traders, I'm Marina Gnirolova and you're watching our latest economic news release brought to you by InstaForex TV team. The Euro area industrial production reduced further in January. The indicator calculated for 18 countries of the currency bloc fell for the second straight month, indicating instability in the European economy still suffering from the crisis aftermath. Economists had hoped the industrial output would rise 0.6% on month in January, but the forecast failed, as well as in December the latest figure decreased 0.2%. The year-over-year reading advanced 2% against the forecasted 1.9%, as Eurostat said Germany and Spain saw a hike in the industrial output at the same time the Netherlands registered the sharpest drop of more than 6% on a monthly basis. However, the weak report did not interrupt the bullish trend of the euro. The common currency traded at $1.38.70 30 minutes later the data had been released. Amid the lack of meaningful macroeconomic statistics in the US and Eurozone, we would like to consider the technical side for the euro-buck pair. InstaForex expert Stanislav Polanski reckoned the pair can rise to at least $1.39.16 today. This is all for the day. Good luck in trading. We will be back with more news releases tomorrow.